like we've just given up on doors now. Just blow them up instead.
Ooh, an armor rack.
An armor rack with nothing on it for me.
Ugh.
Oh!
I think that was part of his jaw.
Yeah, that wasn't pretty.
What's gold on a bookcase? And who searches a bookcase by removing the shelves and throwing everything on the floor? Very haphazard way of doing things.
Oh look!
I wonder if a book that I want to read is on this picture. Let me move everything to the floor so I can check easier.
There's nothing for me to get excited about from that armor.
I didn't exactly get loads. It was alright though. Club.
A weird combination. I got a sickle and a javelin.
Oh.
Defenses are nothing.
I've been in a few cathedrals in my life, but I've never been in one which is designed like this.
Yeah.
I mean, what? This is just like a pit
a vast
of oblivion. A vast drop.
Yeah.
The hell? Yes. Doesn't really matter when, like, size doesn't matter.
I know, yeah. Not really sure what the giant drops are about, to be honest. Maybe just to reinforce the fact that they're closer to heaven than they are to hell. I don't know.
I don't understand how that would signify that.
I don't know. The people of Tristram have never been the most intelligent, I think it's fair to say.
Well, I haven't played any of the games, but they seem to have lost one of their towns and then just built a new one, like, just down the road.
Yeah.
Like, a stone's throw away from a
old Tristram
graveyard.
Destroyed! Quick, let's rebuild less than, what, like, a quarter of
let's
a mile?
Let's go exploring, PW. Yeah,
quarter of a mile down the road, that'll sort it out.
Oh, it's been overrun by evil. Quickly. Quickly! Oh no, it's not a vast drop anymore, there is actually a bottom to this thing.
Oh yeah. It's very empty though, isn't it, if you look? You run
it's
along
just
this,
a,
pillars,
a stone floor with some wood. Well, I'm glad we got to the bottom of that one. Kind of.
Adam.
fail.
It was the best joke live. Ever heard.
Well thanks man. I put a lot of effort into it.
I mean that.
Oh, well, now you're just destroying my dreams.
But I mean it. Give some weird backwards dreams.
Less damage. But it does glow.
That's what's important.
Probably not that important.
Hey, doesn't matter how good your weapons are, it just matters that they glow so other people can see they glow and go, holy fuck.
Yeah. What's that about?
It was Lazarus. Of that I am certain. He alone had the king's ear, and whispered dark and evil magics into it, instilling the notion of an imminent attack by Westmarch. Afraid to speak against the Archbishop, the councillors nodded their empty heads in agreement, and sent us off to die.
Probably get a move on thinking about it if what you said about the time this finishes.
Yeah, this, yeah. Okay, let's go.
Da-da-da-da-da. I think we've explored this level anyway. Maybe a little bit more to the left, but it matter.
We haven't got time for the things on the left.
Good roleplay and pretend that the Skeleton King reanimates. Kills everyone in the next like 5 minutes. Doesn't. Aww.
It's a possibility though. It's not a possibility.
Maintain your incantations. Free
Jack, he is free.
Now, back to my mission. Who are you? You will know soon enough. Help me find my gear. I will reward you.
Oh well. Wow.
Sounds like Lieutenant Reed.
This infernal place.
Yeah.
I come to vanquish the Skeleton King.
As do I.
Probably haven't got time for barrels.
Down this way. There are my weapons. He's free! Do not let him rearm!
They're worried about him when we are the ones with the weapons.
Yeah.
I am Korvacs, warrior of the Templar Order. If it is the Skeleton King you seek, then you will have to fight your way past John Dar. There is no reason we should hunt alone.
I know a thing that can be trusted. Together we fight.
Mess Reed has gotten himself into.
Yeah.
Type of away mission means he ends up alone, having to fight an undead king. The hell is wrong with him? No. Where's his security team? Where's his phaser? Phase rifle, or what the hell they call him in Enterprise. Why not?
Right. Oh, you can't have that many explosions because you'll destroy the monastery. And then you just start breaking things.
What said to the man? I was just being logical. Didn't discourage you from using it. Why can't you let me have my fun?
You're already OP enough without fun. Oh, there, I said it.
This is the person who can throw universes at people.
Galaxies.
But my fault, you. Galaxies.
But the will of a Templar is stronger.
Thanks, Templar.
Broke down all the wood, which was apparently black magic.
Give me my vision.
vision was clouded by the Coven's evil magic. Betrayal can never be forgiven.
Thank you for your aid. I will go with you on your hunt for the Skeleton King, but there is one condition. If we find the sacred tomes of my order, they are mine.
Agreed.
Then onwards we go to fight the Skeleton King.